Let's see what a Gamo varmint can do to a beer bottle and a soda can.